I can hear the truck tires coming up the gravel road. And it's not like her to drive that slow. Nothing's on the radio. Footsteps on the front porch. I hear my doorbell. She comes right in. Now I can't tell. Here comes goodbye.
That's only because you've been sitting for so long.
I could have been sitting
for like 9 hours.
For America.
Get
nice.
Oh,
nice.
Level 10. You hit the top.
Because I've done
it. At the top.
I'll finish.
It's so, like when I tried to find Bag Dog.
I've been checking in.
Everybody's got their phones out.
That's not me. That is
but
not
it sounds
me.
Cool.
It's not me.
This is the best social media photo ever. Get your phone out. Apart from the two Android cards.
Like.
It happened before.
Oh, yeah, Rich.
So if I go.
Panoramic?
No, because it's not the 5. I broke my 5. This is the 4. I've lost my panoramic.
Oh.
That is the latest revolution.
But I get it, because you forget.
Beer.
It's
you
the pay minus the
oh,
fork.
Is that
what?
The IPA? Or?
No, this is the cider.
So now,
yeah,
when
the
you do that, how do you... All right, so you
God.
Put the bottle,
this
or you put cork on with the bottle.
Is it sweet?
Thing. And then
no.
The metal,
it's
you
not.
Just put
it
on over top
really
and
sweet.
Take yourself.
It's a cage, yeah.
Okay,
Don't look at the number.
You
try
to get like good...
A big pain in the ass.
Whiskey.
It's pretty.
The way I did
and
it was,
you
do the math.
This is actually, this is one, it's like 20-some percent.
Oh, getting that on video, do that.
How does it feel? It's steel.
You guys, but you're just going to drink cider.
No, I have something to say about it.
Oh, you got my guys. Oh,
hang
on,
here's
your
ones. But don't forget where you
I was like,
inside.
It wouldn't be.
Yeah, wait, keep it.
Calm down.
He wouldn't talk to me.
Because we don't have video. We don't have enough.
It didn't happen if we don't record it.
That's right. Right? Right?
Okay, Bailey.
Yes.
I found out that guy was
this
dead.
Is the,
like,
he's the heiress of the SJ Paul Hotel franchise.
You asked.
I'm
the
co-founder.
I'm actually you're part of. There you go.
Bailey never gets
you own all of it.
I clean the rooms when you leave. You like IPAs? Yes. Have you ever had Fagley's? Absolutely.
Yeah, yeah. Fagley's is very good. Yes, yes.
I feel like
yes.
You're giving me too much sass. I don't like this interview.
Fagley's? Who's
it? Fagley's? It's a Allentown Brew Works.
Allentown, Pennsylvania.
I have to look at it, but I don't want to look
is
at
that
it.
Available down where you're selling beers because you're the beer guru down where?
I am a beerologist.
The beerologist.
Yes.
At S&S Produce and Crab House in Red Lion.
Yes!
And
where
is that beer available
there? Beer? It is. Oh, it comes in 4-packs or singles. I would give you the price, but I'm not allowed. You have to come and buy it, and then you know how much it costs.
Just take it. Whatever you need to do.
Always wanted one.
Get junk.
Just the beer. But no, it's an 11.5%
triple
IPA that is absolutely amazing, and it tastes like pop.
And it is on the
it
door
like
somewhere.
And we have one upstairs.
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
But it's warm.
Where else are you going? I'm going to York first, then Denver, and then San Francisco, and then go home. I went, what's in York? That's where SJ Paul is. Oh, fuck. Is that a hotel chain? Oh, my God. Is this... This channel... It's
pretty
been
much.
Sponsored by a hotel... Sharon! Sharon!
opened up a hotel chain.
Put the fucking RCD down. This guy, he knows it's the SJ Corner Challenge. It's a fucking hotel over there.
I told him he should have told him they were comping him a room.
Oh, I know, right?
There's no difference. There's breakfast.
You're not caring.
Yeah.
It's golden.
There's going to be sausage.
Wait.
No sausage. No sausage.
It's like, there's a guy. I'm like, my fucking God, he's a man. He's real.
He's real. This is of course real.
I said, have you seen the t-shirt? Have you seen the website? The website. That's their website.
Yeah.
What's it called? Well, what you're talking about? SJ Paul Challenge. SJ Paul Challenge. Oh, SJ Paul Challenge. Go and there's a face. We can't make that shit up.
No, you cannot, brother. I tell you what.
I'm going.
Oh no.
Oh, dude, undies fucking all over the place. What the fuck is Bajri? I need this fucking Bajri!
I'm worried about
this fucking YouTube gold here.
Liquid gold.
It's my grappa.
We're talking about
Panhead custom mail.
Yes, absolutely.
Panhead custom mails. Which we were a proud sponsor of the SJ Paul 2000. Oh, that's some. Fuck it out. Every time I say that, I go, SJ Paul 2000.
The hotel?
Can I say it? I was going, the hotel I think. Oh, no.
The hotel. The hotel.
For the past 2 months, I've said, SJ Paul without equivocation. Equivocation? Is that a word?
Yes.
It's pretty close. It's really, really close to a word. It's really close. For the past 2 months, I have said SJ Paul, and I've gone, the SJ Paul blah, the SJ Paul blah, the SJ Paul blah, 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 blah. All of a sudden, I go, the SJ Paul. Holy shit. There's one of them.
Bloody.
I should go,
bloody hell.
I'll get you both.
And all the other words just they disappear. It's really, really fucking weird.
It's surreal.
I know.
Yes. That is the most amazing thing right now.
I'm trying to catch up.
Paul is here. Paul, this guy right here.
I have not.
Look, I'm picking his nose right now.
Have you tried that yet?
I'll help you here.
Just making sure it's good.
You wanted to take the lid off. Bloody hell.
He takes the lid off.
I'm sorry. Small sip, tiny sip.
Yeah, very tiny sip.
Tiny sip.
Oh, Australian sip?
Ooh,
no.
Australian.
A New Zealand sip.
Yeah. No.
No, Australian sip. Okay.
Excited with that.
It smells like fruit. Fuck it.
It's not yellow, bubbly,
fucking fizzy water.
It's debatable if cherries are fruit.
It's really strong.
And then Gary cuts to shot and it's empty. Oh, no.
Yeah, right. I will. Give me an empty one.
Jesus.
No, Paul. No.
Oh, it was on the whole thing.
No, it's not.
It's 120.
That's 120 proof. Paul.
Oh, this is not a Kiwi thing.
No, that'll kick your ass.
It's got a bit of spice to it.
Oh, so we get regular review. Is that how this goes?
Yeah, the girls would like it.
Oh, right.
Oh my God.
That's not bad.
The girls will like it, right?
We can stand up.
Yeah.
He won't be for
the
long.
The big girls, yeah, the girls that really, really like to fucking get into it.
Oh, no.
Oh, well, fuck, that sounded Australian, didn't it? Hold on, I'll block my nose. No, the girls that really like it.
Here.
Mary.
Oh, Mary took it.
Yeah, she did. She's the smart one out of the whole brunch.
Nah.
Still sober enough to keep it together. Just
you know what?
Bit.
The great part is
he will have a hangover in the morning.
Down with that shit, yellow.
Cap that thing, will you?
I'm still holding for the fucking
cap.
Bottle of something.
You like
apparently.
Hooch.
Apparently.
I know.
Right? Like when I was in Belgium, we used to drink grappa in the morning. Where there used to be a flask beforehand, but Mary took it away. That's what we drank in Belgium in the morning. It was like, oh, wake up, we go to work. In America, however, if you drink a little bit too much, like about 2, 3, 4 mils,
too much. Yes, okay, yes.
Yeah. Sure. Yeah. Yeah.
They think that you're going to fall. Oh,
yeah.
Fucking Bundy rum. Bundaberg. It's the best fucking rum in the world. Fucking, it's made in fucking Bundaberg. It's best rum in the fucking world. Okay? Nobody ever wants to stop in Bundaberg, but everyone wants to fucking drink Bundaberg. Great, right, it's fucking wonderful stuff, but
yeah.
I have no idea what that is, but yes!
Yeah, we're good.
Scissors.
Oh.
Right there.
Okay.
Please be careful.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks dangerous.
This is. Well, why don't you let me do it?
They're actually kind of dull.
Well, why don't you let me do it? They're dull. Dull, rusty, essay infection.
Uh huh.
It's just because Larry said use an insulation tape.
And.
That's
a good idea.
A tetanus shot.
There you go.
Very
incredible.
Oh,
wow.
Here, let's move across up here.
Oh, it's spicy. You're going to like it.
I decided to find a chair and sit in it.
Get a glass, he's trying.
You I'm have my glass.
Every time get a glass, I take a breath, I smell it? My God,
you're not going to smell anything. But you're going to taste it.
You're like,
instead of falling,
you will taste it.
Oh, it smells very.
Either way, I fall. You guys got me.
Heavy, like.
No, it's not
spicy,
heavy.
Spicy, but it's like that's what I'm saying. Spicy on the backbone, heavy on the backbone.
Where am I?
You're gonna like it.
No.
This is a lot of sample.
Oh, bloody hell.
It's light. It's light on the palate, but it's.
This is my runner-up to the SJ Paul Challenge 2014.
All right.
Cheers.
So I decided not to put it in because it was a little bit too.
Didn't I tell you you would like it?
Okay, that's really peppery.
Mm-hmm.
That is really peppery. Yeah.
What is that? That's wonderful.
Yeah.
That's did you wonderful. Taste it?
I can't.
That's wonderful, man.
Oh. Yeah, but you can take wonderful. A little sick.
You smell the smell?
I'm a lightweight.
What's the smell?
Just your tongue?
Okay.
Okay.
I shouldn't have tried it first. Otherwise, this would be a lot better.
Oh, chicken and biscuit. What? Woman, you are right.
Are we doing a malt liquor video?
It's like, but it's heavy on the backbone.
Like black pepper. The nose is all black pepper.
That is really good.
That is nice.
I'm getting mace all day long.
Yep. Yeah, right.
Say hi, YouTubers.
Hi, YouTubers. Oh, we burned today.
Yeah.
What are we going to do?
New Zealand something or other.
So a black IPA.
Is it a black IPA?
Strong one. Double black IPA.
And how many batches are we doing?
I don't know. How many batches?
Three
batches.
All at the same time.
Far out.
A triple brew. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Six brewers.
Brewtubers.
Far out,
and
bridges.
We're so hungover, it's going to take all six of us to make one dance.
Yeah, it is.
And I can't imagine not having it, because it's like, feeling bad, it's really cool.
Oh, yes.
Yes, indeed.
You said not even be able to get it in, like, say you go down, or no, actually it was up. You went up to, like, New York or... New England for a while, I couldn't even get it there. It was like 5 or 6 years.
Really?
You should have been wearing underpants.
Oh, that's
I didn't have any of that.
Ice cream. Damn it.
Yeah, thank you. 5,000 people had it. That's a lot of tests.
That's when we had just gotten Messenger.
Oh, I could have only added 100
so,
people.
Like, every time someone was added, it would ding. So my phone, I had to turn it off. My wife was like, what is going on? I gotta just turn it off.
Am I supposed to, do this as a shot?
You know what? It probably would work.
Jeez. She's
the only person. The 8%. Yes. Actually, I hadn't even drank much of the pre-mail. Just the like almost 2 cases. And actually ended up not aging as well. It was way better fresh than once it got some time on it. I didn't really care if that, which is why I still have 2 cases of it. I'm not really a fan of that one as much.
But, oh, 11.
Your beers are still back in Big Joe. It was group sex.
I'll give mine to you.
Yeah,
I'll give
mine.
We just
wait when
the trainer says,
Mayor, can you get us a picture?
Oh, take her outside, and then she has to understand that
gas is going to be the first. We're going back here for a picture, Jill.
Well, how am I supposed to do that when you've got one of those
lines?
Huh?
Yeah.
How am I supposed to do that?
Well, the thing is that by seeing that, like, then it's our approval.
Who's going to make me not seem so short?
I know, right?
They like to...
All right, we'll get us all back here. Come on, Larry.
So by everyone else...
Move it, would you?
People are going to be like, why should I have a picture for that?
You got to understand how this works, so...
Tall in the front, short in the back.
Check it out.
We put Joe on the curb.
Oh, yeah.
Where did your turn this week?
Oh, sorry. Take photo.
Yeah.
Listen, everybody, like, getting
your
laugh and
speaking. Sweet. Thank you, guys. Thank you all for coming down here. This is fantastic.
Thank you for having us.
I'm stoked right now. Totally stoked.
Cool.
We're going to have to come up with a name for this.
Yeah, I know, right?
Beer Nirvana.
Thank you, my dear.
Something. Beer stuff.
If we could have got Sammy here, it could have been an international...
Oh, well,
Paul's not international. I mean,
it
come
is,
on.
But
you're kind of like more than one.
I was waiting for him to pull it together. I was like, here we go with this, Larry.
Did we cross the dateline with him?
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. The Golden Dragon.
Yeah. So, how's it going touching the Atlantic? Any
rashes
like SJ yet?
No. It ate away the hair down there.
It just went straight off.
You should have seen one of the
bays
that we were going over, like one of those little canals. You could literally see like 30 to 40 jellyfish. I was like, wow, that looks so appetizing.
Yippee. Well, yeah, you got the better part of it.
I was like, the more north you go, the better. I was so bored after 2 weeks.
It was actually cold down there.
No, this was on the way back.
All the way back?
Oh, yeah. Did you notice I kept like pulling back and coming back?
That's why.
This is cool, right?
Yeah, well, Joe's Brewing, he's staying.
Our plans is,
we got enough stuff here to do whatever pretty much we want, but we're looking at like a lab brew, right? So. Good, you brought the firm out. Yeah, there we go.
Absolutely. Like just brewed recent. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Well, I know, like our animal, Virginia Beach, most of it, the ones that are for adoption.
Go ahead, pull them.
Well, I wanted the knee action in there. There we go.
So the people that took her in, they put her in foster.
Vigorous?
That's a boy.
That's a nice head.
I'm sorry.
Okay, that was horrible.
We're gonna get down on a knee. It's
funny. So, now be nice. And Tiff, I was gonna get you chips, but we didn't have any more. All we had was the regular ones.
Well, that's okay. I'll get chips tomorrow.
I was like, I'm going to bring one up. One of them was found. I actually put them in different locations. And my father-in-law knows where I had stuff. He found one, but he didn't find the other one.
Yes.
I hit it hidden behind the bench.
Yes.
I was like, his ass.
I didn't go get it done.
Good morning.
Now we be talking tractors. I tell you what, yeah, you got John Deere Green. Yeah, you got that there farm out. You got that there farm out.
New York City.
Yeah,
New York City.
You got that there. Yeah, the Cub Cadet. You know what?
Off the skyline. Off the skyline.
Super sweet.
That'll hit you.
Now, did you ever do Utopia?
Here we go. How often does this happen, right? Booyah! Uh-oh, this one's on there, good.
Yeah, thank God for titanium.
I know it. I hope my wife doesn't see that video.
Mary hates it.
Like, what are you doing to your wedding ring?
I'm coming. Get on up here, big guy.
Turn on midnight. Wait a minute. Just label out. Wait, no, you can get more.
I'm taking a little bit of coffee.
Wow.
Wow.
I'm not getting a lot of noise at all. Pick it up and give it a good smell.
Yeah, I pick up just a touch of coffee, but I don't get that in the flavor.
Coffee.
Coffee.
It's weird, I smell that.
So you're getting the sweet part of it.
A little caramel, too.
Yes, definitely.
That'll be on the camera.
Oh.
You talking?
Shh, no talking! But a bum!
Oops, sorry. Okay.
It's not like we have mics.
Is it still going?
Yeah.
Still going? Alright, here we go.
Oh, that's nice. Now, which one was this? This was the.
It's Irish Red.
Oh, it's a good
one. It's a red.
You?
Oh,
it is. You know, it's. Oh, yeah. It is red. It's blood, baby.
It's burgundy.
Yep.
Oh,
it's either the amount of
stop
beer
giggling
that I
over
had,
there.
Or I'm seeing this is like this red, just kind of rolling, like red dots.
Okay. What?
What?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
SJ had a little something else. It seems.
You had the mushroom beer before that.
I did.
There's red dots everywhere.
There was these funny mushrooms growing back there in the woods.
I must have had them. And there was a lot of scene running without a shoe.
Yeah.
You got to look over.
Yeah. You got to get that look back and then go again.
It's like, where do I have mushrooms? Who took my mushrooms?
Okay, so the ABV on this is...
Good question.
Okay.
I'm guessing.
5.6?
I can't see. I've got a flashlight. Mine's dead.
Oh,
there we go.
Five point six.
Woo-hoo! Look at the tongue there, boy!
You bugger, you!
That was spot on, mate!
Spot on!
I probably watched Tony's video when he made it. You know, it was my subconscious.
Yeah,
you
pulled it right out of there.
You were cheating. Great beer, Tony.
Oh,
thank you,
fantastic.
For
fantastic.
Cheers, party.
Cheers, Tony. Learn in there.
Cheers, Tony Yates.
Here comes the last time. Here comes
comes a star of every sleepless night. The first of every tear, I'm gonna cry.
There's no more goodbyes.
But here comes goodbye.